The protesters, who are mainly residents of various communities and villages close to Gelegele, branded placards, sang solidarity songs, and crowded round the entrance to the government house. They said the entire Ovia Northeast, Ovia Southwest, and Ikwobauka local government areas are under the authority of the Oba of Benin, and that it is wrong for anyone to install any traditional ruler without the approval of the Oba of Benin, describing such attempt as an offense against the law of the land.
Situation whereby in Benin land, somebody right from Bayelsa or Warri Delta are not claiming the land, it's abomination, it's a taboo.
There is nothing like Olodiama Kingdom in Benin, in Edo State. So we only have one number, and that number is of IYA the second.
We are not driving them away from the land, but they are now driving us away from the land.
Our land,
they are driving us away. Now they have challenged us. This is the first I think we have demonstrated against the action.
Oh, back pa ma me dona. Olojo ma community ni amugbo ni. Ma ma hold ma he gbo be bo na.
Mama ka mi wi ete na ni age gwi ma yin. Mama ka mi a we gwi ma gwi an. But yin a ri ta mi ma na ni a we egwi ma gwi an.
Our tenor, we went to court. We won them in the high court. We went to court of appeal and we went to Supreme Court in Lagos. And the verdict of the Supreme Court is in our favor that they are tenants.
At the time of this report, some leaders of the protesters were said to have been invited into the office for discussion with some government functionaries. Pius Nsogo reporting.